Yeah. Finish your shot.
No, well, no.
Dude, you're back. How was it?
Dude, it's so sick. I can't believe I've never been to Vegas before.
Yeah, Vegas so rocks, bro.
Wait a second. If I'm not mistaken, you two are in the exact same spot as when I left.
You got that right. I mean, you're all weekends.
Yeah. I mean, the pizza guy didn't even make us move. You know, like, so we've been playing video games for like the past 72 hours now. Yeah, 72 hours. Yeah.
Dude, that is some sort of record. I'm impressed.
Living the life of a king, boy.
Yeah. Wait a second. Are those what I think they are?
You? Yeah. You bet. Those are Gatorade bottles full of our golden urine. Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, you guys think of everything, man.
And the only time we moved was to drop a deuce.
Yeah, so like, what did you and Tammy do?
Dude, what didn't we do? I mean, we went to a few shows, we went to the best buffets, got drunk by the pool. Oh, and yeah, we slept in late.
That's what I'm talking about.
Right? Yeah. Oh, best part though, we actually got pretend married at one of those fake wedding chapels, you know? So
great. But, hey, what do you mean you got
married? Oh, you know, like, those chapels all over Vegas, everybody does it. It's great, actually.
No, no, you don't get it. Those are real.
What do you mean they're real?
Like, for real. Like, married for real.
For real.
Dude, you and Tammy are hitched, bro.
Oh shit. I gotta go.
Where are you going so fast?
I gotta get this freaking marriage annulled, damn it.
Well, man, well, we'll be right here playing video games. Yeah.
Yo, bro. You still got that 7-Eleven burrito?
Yeah, I think it's around here. Someone get rid. Yeah, there you go.
Righteous.
Yeah, man.
These things are my favorite.